fallout today from the U.S. Attorney's Office online commenting scandal. Former New Orleans Mayor Ray Nagin is filing for an indefinite trial delay. It's a story the WDSU I-Team broke earlier on WDSU.com. I-Team reporter Travers Mackle live with us in the studio now with details on this major development. Travers?
Scott, Ray Nagin's legal defense team says the same federal prosecutors who tainted the Danziger case were accused by a federal judge of misconduct, acted in a similar way during the investigation into the former mayor. And they say no trial should take place until an internal probe wraps up.
What do you think this does, these charges do for your image?
The legal team representing former New Orleans Mayor Ray Nagin says his trial, set for late October, should be delayed indefinitely. One reason is to give the Department of Justice time to finalize its internal probe into the U.S. Attorney's Office. The other reason? Prosecutorial misconduct. In a motion filed Thursday by Nagin's lawyer, Robert Jenkins, the behavior of prosecutors is repeatedly mentioned. Jenkins writes, "While this delay is not desirable, it was created by the actions and misconduct of federal prosecutors." The court document mentions former First Assistant Jan Mann and former Senior Litigation Counsel Sal Paracone by name, and points out that Paracone has admitted to posting comments about Nagin while the investigation was ongoing. One such comment reads, "For all of you who have a penchant for firearms and how they work, Ray Nagin lives on Park Island." The request by Nagin comes 2 days after a federal judge granted the cops convicted in the Danziger Bridge case new trials. The judge says grotesque prosecutorial misconduct was the reason. In Thursday's filing, Jenkins says, "Indeed, one of the very same former federal prosecutors that is the subject of Judge Engelhardt's harsh criticism was the senior litigation counsel for the United States Attorney's Office during the midst of the investigation leading to the formal charges against Mr. Nagin."
Coming up at 5 and again at 6, hear what political analysts say about today's motion filed by Ray Nagin's defense team. It's worth noting that prosecutors have objected to the request for a new trial, meaning that federal judge Ginger Barrigan will have to hold a hearing to make a ruling from the bench to determine if any delay is granted. Scott?
So, Travers, did the judge take any action on this matter today?
Actually, within the last hour, Judge Barrigan did set a hearing date. It's scheduled for October 9th, and because this is a formal proceeding, Ray Nagin will have to be back in New Orleans to appear before the formal judge, to appear before the federal judge on October 9th.
All right, Travers, thanks for that update. In light of the U.S. Attorney's Office commenting scandal, new trials have been ordered for 5 Danziger defendants. Arthur Kaufman, who was convicted of civil rights violations stemming from the deadly shootings on the Danziger Bridge in the days after Hurricane Katrina, has formally requested a judge set bond at $100,000 so he can be released from jail as he awaits his new trial. Panel officials say the former officers should be allowed out on bond because they do not pose a danger to the community and they are not flight risks.